sue.
Yeah. Or they canceled it and told them, you know, you've got to pay us back for what you took from us to make Nier.
Yeah.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Making my way back down, digging slow. Rocks are fierce.
No. Keep it at flying. Get away from me. Okay.
Let's regain our focus. Nice weather.
Let's go.
How the hell do I get in there? Oh, have you found a purpose for the cherry bomb in Stardew Valley?
Nice riding with you.
Yeah, they blow up small rocks.
Oh. So it's just another way to mine.
Rush.
That's Stardew Valley.
Easy now.
Oh, there's no way I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna pass out. but I made it to floor 80 and got out of the mine, so I'm almost back where I started. So I'll have to take the L to pass now, but that's fine. I'll just need a little bit of money. Nothing left over. Let me just do my shit.
How much money did they take from you when you pass out?
Sometimes it varies.
Are you passing out because you used up all your energy or because of the time?
No. It was 2 in the morning.
So 2 in the morning is pass out time. Alright.
Yeah, that's unconsciousness. You will instantly pass out from whatever you're doing. Even if you're walking to your house, you will pass out.
Stinking hot.
Yeah. Aw, thanks, buddy.
Because I'm usually, like, every now and then I'm out there till, like, 1 in the morning. Usually fishing, because I noticed that there's a category that says, like, nighttime fish. So I was like, oh, maybe you can only catch these guys exclusively at night.
Amethyst to Emily, huh? Yeah, I got an amethyst. I could deliver that for you, buddy. Gotta give me some money, though. Bitch. My services
bucks.
Ain't free.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Go away.
Done in a minute.
Time to spare. So here we are.
Gotcha! Of course, I'll hang on to frozen gear, hang on to coal, bat
back
wings,
to it. Right.
Copper.
Oh, now you can start becoming Batman.
Alright. I am the knight. I just crapped my pants.
Damn it. Everyone saw that.
There's a way I'm hiding that. I did it, guys. Sorry. I went poo poo in the bat suit.
Sorry, there's no bat suit.
Ignis! If I may.
Where the hell is my hair?
Watch out!
Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
We met.
We're on the same page.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
On cover!
You're the blue haired chick.
Let's go!
Blue hair, red
indeed.
Dress. You're somewhere. Don't you have a house around here?
Watch out!
See ya!
Norman's a nice guy!
See ya!
Pumped up!
Got it!
Let's clean him up quick.
You're out!
Wait there until the exact time that dies. They won't be in there. It's like, this place doesn't open till 9 a.m. So if I go in there at 9 a.m, people will be in there? No.
Well, it'll unlock.
How does it unlock without people?
Ghosts.
Oh, shit.
Oh, sweet. I'll take that, sure.
Was it garbage?
Fished out a... Fought a... Got a fish, it's a random perch. Yeah, a treasure chest, and I got a, 3 geodes in it.
Yeah.
Hey, Sam. What's up, Super Saiyan?
Super Saiyan, Sam, stop.
seen Sam in the game, you know. Boy, looks like a Super Saiyan.
Is that the guy that's constantly working out front of his house as well? Or playing with football, I mean?
So. No.
One guy, every time I go into his house, he's in his bedroom, like, you can see him in his bedroom, he's sitting there, like, lifting weights.
Mm-hmm. Gotta pump up, man. Gotta get swole. Oh, she's not even there. Where the hell is this bitch?
I told you, you need to go in there, she's not gonna be there.
Yeah, neither one of them are there. She ain't at the saloon. She's not open yet for a few more hours. Maybe she's shopping. Are you at Pierre's? You are not at Pierre's. Oh. Bye, Pierre. I won't need you right now, Pierre.
Maybe she's at the other place. Maybe she got a 50% off coupon.
Little Joja Mart?
Yeah. I saw that guy be a huge dick and he just like walked into that store like, I'm giving away 50% off coupons.
I laughed. I was like, eat that, Pierre. You overpriced tag. I'll take a loss. I'm like,
I'm going all out.
Buy my stuff from Pierre. Just don't get too good. Not an overpriced trap.
I actually do buy some stuff.
Nonetheless,
beware.
This from somebody. I don't even remember who. Some guy.
That one guy.
Yeah, that one guy likes your boobs, I think. Something. I don't know. Here, he said have this.
He we also two pots said... Nice! Who's not
solid? Choose the one that's not a dead end?
You've been done.
Cool, man.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
You're up. Okay. Stupid ass. I really didn't want to spend the day searching for your dumb shit face. Whatever. I'm gonna go process my geodes first. She can go to hell.
There you go.
Oh, that's the library. There's a difference. Dummy.
No one miss your nice guy! Claudio!
Don't miss! Crumbo's barely hanging on.
I think he might help me out.
Watch out! Watch this!
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Everyone, form up.
Okay.
Yep.
I got it from Clint. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go be
That's time.
Quite careless of me.
You won't.
Well, here we are.
Pumped up.
Nice. There you are.
Got it.
Gladio,
do it! We still got a chance here!
Don't let die now!
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Same time I do, so I can just get everything done and go home.
Yeah, I might stream some Call of Duty tomorrow as well. Backstream. Granite, sell you. Nautilus shell, sell you. Perch, you're being sold. Mudstone, you're sold. That's pretty much it. That's right. I needed copper, I think. Yeah. Gotta go upgrade my freaking hoe. Get a stronger hoe going.
The, because you've obviously done them. The upgraded equipment a couple squares at a time now?
I haven't upgraded the hoe at all yet. Couple days, I'll see what it actually does. But,
okay.
When you upgrade the water, and it's like it goes from watering one square to watering three, to watering five, to the final one, which is in a pool, which waters three spaces wide and five across. This will help out until I have enough gold ore to make free gold.
All together now!
No.
How about this?
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Alright, well, I guess I'll go check my crab traps. What's up, Willy? You fishing, bro? Nice. Enjoy fishing. It looked like you just threw it on land, though. Not gonna lie. It looks like you're not gonna catch anything except me laughing at you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Willy is an expert fisher. He knows
what
he's doing. Maybe he's catching that wood skipper, that legendary fish.
Maybe. Could be. We don't know. None of us know. Broken CD. That'll make quartz. Thank you. Crab. Sweet, thank you. Trash. Sweet, thank
Time
you.
Time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
The other beach.
There's another beach? Or do you mean that one with like the where all the coral usually shows up?
Yeah, like if you fix the bridge over there and then all the coral shows up, I gotta over by the dock over there, I got a crab pot.
Oh. Yeah, that was one of the first things I did, was I unlocked that other side. I was like, I want what's over there.
Yeah. I mean, you can sell the coral, make some money, so...
Yeah,
I haven't seen coral get used for anything, so I just sell it.
Yeah, I sold all the coral, but that's how I got, that's where I got three of the items for the aquarium. Because the thing wanted the clam, the oyster, and then whatever the black one was.
The cockle.
Yeah.
Dude, how do you forget the cockle? I mean, with a name like that?
I mean, it is pretty legendary.
Name is cockle. What we selling? What we selling? We are selling...
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Hold our hike a moment.
Crab. Cockle. Take that driftwood out here.
Shall we camp here?
Hold up. Down there. What is that?
You can put it in the recycler, and occasionally get something out of it. Now that I have my axe, I should chop some trees. Because I need trees.
Tree chopping.
Gotta build a bigger little mini barn going so I can get some pigs and some,
sheep. Cows. Ducks? I don't know. Animals.
Ducks I unlock if I buy the bigger coop, which I don't feel like buying right now.
I don't have a coop at all yet.
Yeah, they're pricey and they take a lot of wood.
I don't even know where you would even start for one.
On the map, you'll look for towards the top, like if you were heading into the mines.
Mm-hmm.
You go to Robin and Demetrius' place. Robin sells them. Sells like stuff to buy or to build.
Gotcha.
Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
I think for the thing that I need like 350 wood. It's like, damn, I don't have anywhere near that anymore because I've been making crap.
Wow! This is like a real life RPG.
Watch yourself, Noct!
Oh no!
On cover!
I don't care so much about it. Sword in the gold ore.
Say your prayers!
That gold ore, like, I had to stick. It would have been the same one. I want to try to get out my winter. I don't really use it right now, but, I've set up a drink where I'm about to take water itself.
Here I am!
Property. Oh, hey, Pierre.
Stay there!
Right there!
Yeah. Want some?
Gladio, do it!
Hold up! Okay! Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Right.
Thank you.
No, I wouldn't even bother trying like you had it. Oh man. This is my kind of been super partners, crap. All about them partners during the tomorrow we're gathering
some
house for the festival
me?
Of ice, celebrating
yeah.
The winter, the
can't
snowman,
stand
ice sculptures, and ice
same here.
Competition between 9 AM and 2 PM if you like to participate. Oh, man. You guys do way too much in this community. Leave me alone. Gotta attend dances and Easter egg hunts.
That's disgusting.
Easy weekends or something. But you guys are bastards. Spooky. It's some kind of like Halloween festival, which I didn't understand what was going on. They're like, have you checked out the maze? I'm like, no. They're about to check out the maze. Every time I tried to leave, I would be like, the festival is, once you leave. Like, I don't. There's nowhere to go. I can't check out your stupid maze.
Get back!
Hey, Ignis!
We must regroup!
Right here, huh?
No, yeah.
Got to respect Gladio!
Probably a bad luck today. I had expected to see what my luck is, but it's probably bad.
Glad you were there.
If you wake up in the morning, watch the fortune teller show. I'll tell you how your luck is going to be that day. Good luck means you probably want to be fishing or hang out in the vines.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort. I'm comfortable just being alive.
I thought it was just a weather channel box.
Nowhere left to climb.
Nope. And on
Should
Sundays,
we check out the
if
area
check
below?
It, there's some cooking lady that's on, and she teaches you recipes.
Oh. Okay.
I'm about to die.
Open yet? Come on, Robin. I hate you. Reason you're just a sidekick.
Yeah, death is looking like a very large possibility.
Death is cold, Batman.
I'm inside an active volcano, so right now death is kind of toasty.
You're in a volcano?
Yeah. Playing Final Fantasy 15. It's like a giant.
Oh, okay. I'm like, how the hell far down in the mines did you go? I just got to the fire area.
All the way.
I was like, that's some more shit. Oh my god, sir, could you get out of my way? Thank you. Hey, Clay. Hi. I need you to build me a barn.
Like yesterday.
Yeah. $6,000, wood and stone. Less. Cut off my dog, and then he won't be able to do anything. Now you'll go.
I mean, you can move it if you really need to, right?
Yeah, I think so. Can't build here. Oh, why? Why?
There's a tree in the way.
Probably. Just have some stupid ass buried rock somewhere. Like, oh, you can't do that. Sorry, pal. Yeah, well, I hate you.
You see, what you have here is just a random buried rock in the way.
Whatever. I'll move it later. 26th. Oh, damn it, it's a festival day. She's not even gonna start building yet. I will pickaxe you, lady. Hate you.
So harsh.
That's why these festivals suck, man. She won't get right to work.
That means it's gonna take an additional day for your hoe.
Yep. Oh, I don't have the money for the hoe now. That takes $2,000. I got $300 left. She just robbed all of my money doing that. I don't even have money for the animals that I need. I gotta get some pigs. That's what I can do. If I can get pigs, they somehow create truffles. And I don't know what that is. It sounds like it should be pig shit, but apparently
truffles
it's not.
Mushrooms.
Okay.
They're like, I believe they're gourmet mushrooms.
Leah loves truffles. It's one of the things she loves.
Knocked.
If I can get a freaking...
You might want to see
score!
Pig to make a
it's
damn
all
truffle,
about that treasure.
It should be golden. If.
Only if.
Ew. What can I actually sell to make some money in this bitch? Holly, you sold. Those acorns. Wood and the copper can go back.
This is a hammer.
Time.
It is. It's a royal hammer time.
Best kind. Sold crystal fruit and another crocus. Crocus. Crocosaurus Rex. Blackberry. Sell a tomato. That's a gold one. What? Okay, let's sell some of these things. What I need is 5. Carrot, piece of jade,
empire.
Yeah, jade empire. Block Rex, sir. There. Try to get these goddamn piglet wigglets.
Piggly wigglets.
Oh crap! I'm supposed to go to stupid ass Marty's for this retarded festival. Oops.
We do.
Can I make
have
it?
Have to.
I don't have to, but see if I can make it. I wish I had a horse, but that's $10,000 for a horse barn or a horse stable. All that speed that I can cover. Oh, it's 1:30. Can you make it?
That was terrifying!
So fast.
But the worst is behind us.
Damn. Matt Marnie's. What's going on? Where are we? There's nothing here. Is it tomorrow? It's probably tomorrow. Now I'm just gonna be more pissed off.
Wow. You know?
It was yesterday.
This view might be worth the climb.
Wouldn't go that far.
Hey, some holly. I'll pick a holly. It's the holly jolly Christmas. Alright, well, let's see what this stupid lake, if you can give me anything to fish. Gee, thanks for the broken CD, you miserable ass bastard. Oh my god, and glasses. I'm out. Screw you guys.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, sit out closed. Say your prayers.
Well, here we are.
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Hey!
I'll say I'm late.
Fucked up. Glad you up.
Got it.
Yeah! Nice work, Gladio.
Onward.
Right.
I'll be right back in just a minute.
Yes, sir. Oh my god, I got oak resin. I got him a grapes at. Grapes. God, can this actually be pulled off? Can I get her something she loves instead of something she likes? Oh, son, we gonna find out. Hey, recycler. That's right, I just got glasses of a CD. Recycler is horse shit. Turn it into some quartz. What?
One, two,
What the hell is this thing? Oh, you make jelly out of holly? I don't think you can. That doesn't seem like it would be a good thing.
Who knows?
Requires thin wood.
Yeah, it does.
I don't even know what that means, but I'm gonna go chop some wood. What the hell can I make with wood and holly? Jam maker.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Yeah.
I just made a lightning rod.
I don't know what purpose that will serve in the game, but okay.
Collects energy from lightning storms and turns them into battery packs.
What's the battery pack going to be used for?
I have no idea. Whatever.
Hut!
What that does, some point. A crystal.
Oh, nice here.
Yeah.
There you go.
Not gonna lie, chocobos are great in this game.
You're good! Shit to have. You're good! You're good! And stop!
Ooh, gotta get another piece of fire quartz and see what this does. Make a slime.
Y'all take care.
Presses 100 pieces of slime into a slime egg. The miracle of science. Cool, man. I don't know what a slime egg does, but...
It sounds fucking gross. Won't.
Yeah, it does, actually. Oh, shit. I forgot to check the bitch. No. Is she still there at night? Oh, and there's worms here. Oh, and I got a rusty spur. I don't know what that is. Whatever.
Everything in order.
Yep.
The rusty spur.
Are you here? No! I'll murder your pig. Damn it. There on Sundays. Oh well. Still got time. That's until the 23rd. That is it. Oh well. It's 15. I don't think I want to make it to the 23rd in this game. Not tonight.
That bad, huh?
Hmm?
Is it that long, though?
Oh, it's the 7th. I mean, I could potentially, but we'll see if I've been playing it the whole time. I mean, it's only 10, so I mean, theoretically, if I stayed up and said, holy shit, now that's a payday, I got $4,500. Yeah. But, I mean, if I stayed up until as late as I wanted to, or as I can, you know, I could probably do it. Probably at the fair, so I can't even frickin' donate them today. Oh my god, I just realized how much I hate fairs anymore. That game, man. That game. I love a game and hate it so much at the same time.
Just hearing you.
That's confirmed. Yeah. So I gotta check my chickens. How you guys doing? You alright? Oh, you upset? I forgot to feed you. It's been a while. Sorry. At least they don't die. There you go, guys. That's the food. You're not making me eggs because you weren't eating, so that's my bee. I need an auto feeder. I think those are a thing that exist in this game, so I gotta figure out how to make them.
They should exist.
Auto feeders for my animals so that they'll be happy, lay eggs everywhere. Surgery a while back. He's been in a lot of pain.
According to what I just read, he's being replaced.
Have a nice day, Foley. I wonder who you find to replace, like, mankind.
Some Also rumors that Thugonomics John Cena may make a comeback.
Bring him back to Yolo?
He can make him laugh.
I'd watch it. I've already seen entirely too much of John Cena thanks to that movie train wreck, so seeing him dressed as a white rapper again, I don't care. I've seen way too much ass of him now. Not to mention seeing his dick used as a towel rack. Festival of Ice has begun near Marty's Ranch. Alright. Let's check out your stupid festival. Walking around. The festival is at your damn house, and you're just walking around town. Stupid ass. He's gonna try to steal from everybody. Oh, they're all at my house. I'll steal from there.
That's scary. Scientists found two black holes right near the Milky Way galaxy.
Making igloos, bros? What's doing over here? Thanks, Harvey. You're a dick, Harvey. Oh, Marnie, how the hell did you even get over here? Not even possible.
Impossible.
My ass is killing me.
Ooh.
I think I forgot how to walk.
Oh, yeah. Ice fishing. Let's do this shit.
You ain't no ice fisher. You don't even know how to ice fish.
I don't. But I have a fishing rod. That should be enough.
But you have the good fishing rod.
I do. The iridium rod? I do have it.
Oh, I didn't know there was another one. I just knew there was the second one.
Oh yeah, there's another one. Hey, there's George, you old bastard. How you doing? Yeah, it's like fishing.
You're gonna lose, man. Festivals are rigged.
Oh, probably. Best I've gotten in anything. I got second place. I just lost to What's-Her-Face in the Eggs. And in the summer one, we have to put your vegetables on display. I got second place. I lost to Pierre.
See, they're rigged. I lost that bitch and she didn't pick up a single egg.
Catch as many fish as you possibly can in 2 minutes using the provided fishing rods. I can't use mine? Oh, you bitch.
Now you definitely lost.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Don't you?
Garbage rods.
Wanna get a picture?
Even I couldn't do this justice.
Got one. I'm on the board. I don't think these losers realize how often I fished. Oh shit, but one of them is Willie. I mean, he's the fisherman himself. Seaweed, really?
Everybody out.
Not much to look at.
At least we can buy weapons here.
Oh, I got a fifth. And I got a sixth. Poor stupid ass. I don't even know how many Willie's
Greenhorns, huh? Terrified. If you're hungry, the food we serve's just like Mama used to make.
Willie caught 12 fish.
I know, he's gonna be an asshole and have, like, so many. I got six. Can I get lucky seven? Come on, lucky seven. Come on.
What'll it be? Gotcha.
Look out, stomach.
Lucky seven got caught. Can we make it to eight? Is it possible? Timer's up, but I'm catching the fish right now. You can't stop me. Oh, they stopped me mid-catch? Got so close to eight. Come on. Come on. Who won?
Willie won.
Yeah. The winner. The smell. Really? Shut up.
Here's what's on the prowl.
Tell me who won.
Got yourselves a target.
Boom! Won that shit, son.
Stay sharp.
This is my prize. What'd I win? Oh, I got a sailor's cap.
Keeping your nose to the grindstone?
And a hook.
You got a story you want to share with old Esma?
Somewhere in the hat.
Keeping your nose to the grindstone?
Release the poor fish. Dude, I can sell those. You asshole. There they go. All right. Rip fish. I had seven fish, but that's fine. Just throw them back in the water.
How are you today?
Oh, well, that ended the day. All right. Well, whatever. Time to go to bed.
Thank you!
I won one. You can win an event in your first year. I only made $500 that day because I couldn't do anything with the shit I earned. Bastards. The ninth of winter, year one. My fortune cookie, damn it. See what my fortune is. You'll die in 30 seconds. See you later. Yeah.
Your
Mine
fortune
is.
You should have given me that cookie.
Others seek your courage. Okay.
Thank you!
That's retarded.
You ain't courageous.
I'm really not. What's my weather looking at? Ah, it's gonna snow. Bastard. What's my fortune? Neutral. Okay. Well, nope. It's just not bad luck. There you go. Get the hell to work on my barn, you stupid ass. Now to bring back my hoe or to sell it. Oh shit, I need copper. Damn it. You other stupid ass.
Bye now!
That's it!
And I'll pretty
What's
much
up,
spend
Biggie?
The day fishing.
I've come up with a new
up
recipe.
$2,000 it's gonna cost to upgrade my hoe.
Can't wait to try it.
Oh shit. I don't have enough copper. Time to smelt.
Deadeye is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the
three, four, five. That was gonna be 5 bars.
Oh, this
Sound
looks
good?
Awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
I gotta figure this shit out too. I wanna put on this sweet hat. Oh, we are looking spiffy, son. Super spiffy.
I bought a hat from the Hat Mouse.
Take a look at our wares.
Anybody, anything good? I haven't been to the Hat Mouse in forever.
I ended up earning a trophy at one point. For fishing, so I bought a fishing hat.
Yeah, every time you earn a trophy, you get a different hat from Hat Mouse, or you can buy one. I haven't,
Pleasure doing one. Business.
These are miscellaneous, these things from my fishing rod, so... Works best on slow, weak fish. We'll put you away. you? Magnet. Increases chance of finding treasures when fishing. However, fish aren't crazy about the taste. I don't trust you then. Ooh, increase the bite rate. There we go. Oh, don't come back, you bastard. We will attach you to the old iridium rod.
Pleasure doing business.
Damn. Food is cooking, hopefully. It's taken 600 years to make a damn barn. Work slow and effective. I'm not sure in the paint. My dog, easy sleep, lazy ass. But, I mean, if you were in a game where you literally had no point being in this game,
hey, come again. Time too.
Yeah, I was really hoping he would serve a purpose.
Yeah. Doesn't even chase around scarecrows or anything like that. You need scarecrows to do that. By the way, if you haven't built scarecrows, build scarecrows. Your bigger barns, they're gonna, or your bigger farms that you get, the birds and shit are gonna start eating your crops.
Oh, that was one of the first things I built anyways. They were like, hey, you can build a scarecrow. I was like, done.
And then there's also rare crows as well, which, I mean, there's 8 special ones if you find them. I have 4, I think, so far.
Yeah, you were telling me about those earlier.
Yeah, some of them you win as prizes, some you gotta buy for like 2 grand a piece. Hey, alright, take this spur. It goes jingle, jangle, jingle.
I got spurs that jingle, jangle,
jingle. Jingle, jangle. Alright, I don't do this often, but let's check your trash. Hey, you had nothing. What about you?
That's real, real gross, man.
If you check the trash by Gunther and Clint, they have a chance of, you can check everyone's trash and apparently get cool stuff or something, but those guys have a chance of, like, Clint has a chance of dropping random ore or jewels, and sometimes douchebag throws away artifacts for some reason.
Alright, then.
Can't start it. Oh, wait, no, he is. Okay. Good. Okay. I thought he said he couldn't start it. I was like, you son of a bitch, I'll kill you now. Alright, check the old fishing traps.
That we meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? We could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Oh, look, worms. Can't get you now. Sorry, guys. Oh shit, I have to buy bait for these freaking crab pots. Another cockle.
Bait it up.
Tell me he's here. Yeah, you are. Alright, cool.
You really have a knack for being at the right
about 50 pieces. Plenty of bait for a while. What's that?
Take a look at this.
What about it?
You are the master of bait, sir. No one but Willy is the master of bait.
Bone knives? Wonder how well they cut.
You really just can't make up that sentence.
I can play darts in Final Fantasy 15.
Play Stardew Valley and man up, little boy!
Yeah!
Bullseye, first
do.
Try.
You gotta do the do. Coral. 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 Sea urchin. Coral. Clam.